My grandmother doesn't write often, so I knew this letter was important.
Dear Mary, I was so proud to hear how you saved those ancient plants from extinction. Actually, it is why I'm writing. I need your expertise. A rare plant, one which is very dear to me, is dying. It may sound strange, but the whole fate of our heritage park is dependent on this plant. Please, come to Moorland as quick as you can. I'll explain everything when you get here.
Huh? What is this?
Give me your hand! Are you okay?
Better than the car, that's for sure.
Pardon my manners. My name is Baruta, Master of Moorland Castle. And you are...
Mary?
Why, how you've grown!
Well, you were always afraid of me when you were a little girl, weren't you?
That flying monster which attacked you, he may still be around, hunting.
We'd better hurry up and go to Baba.
I mean your grandma, of course. Dawn, the monster damaged the gate. I'll need your help with it.
Got this one. You take care of the other one.
Thank you.
Well done. Let's meet with Baba.
It's my grandma's house.
Water! I can't contain the fire much longer. Put out the flames. Hurry, we need to check what happened to the boy. The boy is hurt. Your grandmother keeps the medicine in that chest at the back.
Symbol.
Look out!
Silly little girl. Fell for the devil you know trick. Now I have what I came for. My plan can be put into action. I shall avenge all these years of pretending.
Are you okay? Wake up. Don't worry. Baruta has gone. Are you Mary?
Baba told me all about you. She said you're an expert with plants. Will you help us?
My name is Lilacus. I help your granny run this place, but we call her Baba, you know. It appears that our sacred flower dying isn't the worst of our worries now.
First things first. Your hand doesn't look so good.
Yes, it hurts a lot. Baba keeps some healing herbs around the house.
recipe. That's what we need.
Thank you.
these symbols somewhere before. I think I've seen these symbols somewhere before. I remember that coin machine from my childhood. Unfortunately, it's broken now. Ouch! Hot! Thank you. That should disinfect and heal the wound. Well done.
Thanks. I feel better already. We must find your grandma. The moth carried her across the lake. That's where Baruta's castle is. And now that he has stolen the fern flower, he can... Oops. I'm not allowed to speak about it. Oh no! The fern dust is wearing off! I gotta go! We are mythological creatures from old Slavic tales. Simply put, the fern dust makes us look human. I trust you, but the others don't know you yet. They're scared of people. We trust your grandmother only. Give me your bracelet for a second. When they see it, they will calm down. Guys, this is Mary, Baba's granddaughter. Only Baba knows where the fern flower grows and how to prepare the fern dust. What should we do? Perhaps Leshy can help us. He's an old and wise guardian of the forest. He lives on the other side of the lake. You can get into the shore through that door. You'll need this.
Moth works with Baruta. Two evil creatures at large. What do we do? What do we do?
I always said this park won't last forever. Without Baba, we are doomed.
Fern dust protects us. It will be restored, thanks to you.
Than under a rug.
A human? Oh no! Huh? On top of everything else, now the humans have found us. Ah, you're Mary. You will help us. As you see, I'm stuck in this net. I'll be grateful for, you know, some help. Thank you so much. Watch out for the moth.
Thank you.
Time ago, Slavic creatures and humans lived together as neighbors. Some humans could see the magic creatures, others couldn't, but nobody denied their existence. It was a common truth that some creatures punished people for their misdeeds. And others aided them in their everyday lives. Times have changed. The age of reason began and magic grew weaker. The new order brought terror for the mythic creatures, as they require human faith to exist.
Fine. If you don't cooperate, I'll go after your granddaughter, and then you'll both be sorry. Think about that!
Boat is repaired. Let's test if it's unsinkable.
Thank you.
It works! Great, now the ore.
Just look at that ore. Give it to me. We're master woodcarvers. It'll be ready in no time. Just swing by in a minute.